coach of Kandy Sports Club, Sean Wijesinghe, who has his fifth league title in this Dialogue Club Rugby League. Sean, a special moment for you. I remember talking to you before the first round. You wanted an 11-point margin, but then 16 weeks forward, we have you with another league trophy.
Thank you very much. I want to thank God for this. And thank God it's finished. It's been long, nine weeks since second round. And Havelocks, they never gave in. They were a very stubborn team. They stuck till the last moment.
So Sean, talk us through that second round. You lost a few of key games, a few of those key games. Then you went to this super round, being second. What was that game plan in the Kandy Sports Club side?
It's a matter of believing in themselves. I think we had the crucial injuries in the team, so the second layer couldn't fit into the first layer. But end of the day, boys believe in each other and managed to finish it in a high note.
You won the league as a player out, in and out, and now you won the league as a coach for the fourth successive year. How does that feel for you as a coach?
It's good. It's good. I think I'm quite happy about what we have achieved together. We have a few guys who have been working with me and played with me as well. So as a unit, I'm so happy what we have achieved.
Finally, I asked this question from Richard as well. What does this mean? A win mean to the team and the fans of Kandy Sports Club?
It's a difficult team to coach. I mean, the expectation is always high. You can't lose or you can't play bad. So a lot of pressure. So I think a lot of pressure has been relieved today. And for fans, it's for Kandy, it's mostly rugby. So I think they will really enjoy this moment.